your name is in the book of life. Moses is not born again. How then do you tell me that this thing has only to do with they that are born again? When Moses even prayed to God himself that, hey, God, if you are going to destroy these Israelites, then cast my name out of the book of life. Everyone has a name written in the book of life. Every one of us. But the thing is, would your name be staying there? It is according to the matter of worthiness, as we talked about, and the matter about being fit. There is not a single kind that the death of Jesus did not affect. Every one of us, Jesus died for. When you die, it's over, because you are supposed to live a certain life here. And you did not make yourself inaxious. You did not leave yourself worthy. You didn't. There was a vocation. What you were called, but you did not work according to that vocation. So you did not make yourself fit for the kingdom.